Greetings and welcome back to my own YouTube channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be only eating pink food for 24 hours and it's gonna be a challenge. So let's start. So for my breakfast, I'm going to be eating pink cereals. First, I'm gonna pour in my milk. Okay, now that's enough. Now I need to pour in my cereal. So currently I didn't eat cereal in breakfast. So that's why I'm going to be putting a less because I rarely eat cereal. So let's put my cereal back in the tray where it belongs. Okay, now let's try my cereal. Cheers! Guys, this tastes so good. So now I'm gonna finish my cereal and then I'm gonna be back for my lunch. Let's eat the cereal. It's good. I'm gonna be back after eating my breakfast.
A few moments later.
Okay guys, for lunch I have got Snackers. These might look red, but from the inside it has a touch of pink. And I've got these cotton candy ice cream. So let's start eating. First, I'm opening my Snackers. So first, let me put my cotton candy ice cream in the fridge because it's getting quite cold. Warm. That's why, yeah. Let's put this in the fridge. Okay, guys. So now I start eating my Snackers. So this might be a very light lunch, but you might think that it might be a light lunch and I'm not gonna fill my tummy up like that. But don't worry, I will be able to ride because I'm also going to be eating snack. Okay, let's just open this all up. It's quite hard. Okay, now that it's open, I'm gonna show this to you. If you guys see it closely, it has a touch of pink. You might not see it correctly, but when you look at like when you buy it and then you look at the chip, it has a touch of pink. Now let's try it. This is for you guys. It's so good. Guys, I'm going to eat my chips and then I'm going to be back. Okay guys, so now I'm going to eat my cotton candy ice cream. So currently this also has blue. Let me show it to you guys. See, it has blue, but I'm only gonna eat the pink part. So yeah, let's try it. I'm gonna keep this away for now. Okay, so now that it's away, I pink part. Okay, now I'm gonna try my ice cream. The pink part only. Let's taste it. It's very good. It tastes most like strawberry mixed with vanilla. But I'm not trying the blue part. I only the pink part. But wait. It doesn't actually taste like strawberry. It tastes more vanilla. More like vanilla. We got a little blue part. There you go. This is also very good. I'm gonna give this ice cream a 10 out of 10. The chips too. I think that this challenge is gonna be like an unhealthy challenge. But yeah, Guys, comment down below what is your favorite snack. This is not my snack, this is my lunch. I don't know what I'm gonna eat for dinner because I have no idea. Now I'm going to finish my ice cream and I'm going to prepare my dinner. Okay guys, so now it's dinner time, and for dinner I have innovative tutti frutti flavor, and don't worry, the biscuit is pink. I have pink eclairs, pink jelly,
and pink lemonade,
and I have another pink berry jelly. And let me tell you guys, I won't be eating the purple part. I will only be eating the pink ones. So I also have this plate to, you know, keep them all in here. So first I set these up. First I'm gonna open the jelly up. Okay guys, now I'm going to put this on my plate. Getting this out is gonna be quite difficult. Come on, get out. I'll have to squeeze this all up. Squeeze, yes. See that, it's so wiggly, 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 wiggly. Now I'm going to add in my top eclairs. And I'm gonna open up my jelly. Okay, I'm gonna use this to open this up. Okay. Now that this all is opened all up, I'm gonna keep the wrapper away. I'm gonna set all of, I think it's better if it's like in the, so it's okay. I'm gonna open my innovative wafers. See guys, these are also pink. So guys, now I'm going to start eating, and here's my lemonade. So first I'm going to be eating this little wiggly wiggly little tower of jelly. And oh my god, so hard to pick it up. So good.
Wiggly jelly, wiggly jelly. Jelly.
Okay.
Cream is open.
Okay, now let's start eating it.
It's so good.
Mm-hmm. As you guys can see, everybody's attacking on my food. Okay, now I'm going to eat my little berries. The inside is not that much amazing and unique. But it's crunchy from the outside and it's like chewy from the inside. Now let's try our wafers. Cheers. Okay, I'm going to now I'm going to drink my lemonade. Okay, now I'm also gonna eat my toffee. And guys, this is a wafer. Everybody's asking me for a wafer. Okay, I'm gonna now try my jumbo eclairs. This doesn't even seem jumbo. It seems like a mini size eclair. Let's open it up. I'm gonna try it. Okay, so I actually just, I don't know if you guys can see, but it is the pink, the chocolate getting out of it. That's so good. So guys, now I'm gonna finish up my dinner, and I'll see you guys later. Bye! Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Bye!
Bye-bye!